Anybody but Meowser, I hate that guy. Him and his castle can smell my farts. That's how I feel. I didn't really want to have to say it, but sometimes it really just needs to be said. Don't sit on me when I'm trying to carry Toad. Very impolite of you. Why did you leave my capable arms? Stop bouncing on me. I was trying to help you, and now you are repaying me by simply bouncing on me? I don't really much appreciate that. Okay, you're Fire Toad. That's really neat. I'm dead, Toadette, so I've got that going for me. I thought that was a fireball from a player, but it was in fact a fireball from a Fire Bro. Fire Bros are not to be trifled with. I didn't want that mushroom, dude. It's not that important to me, Goomba. You can have it. I get it. You're a mushroom. It's a mushroom. You want to take it and make sweet, sweet fungi love. Fungi? Is it fungi or fungi? I don't know the plural of fungus. Among us. Fungus among us, right? That's what life's all been boiling down to, is the magic words. Fungus among us. Oh my lord. Get jumped over! I thought you were gonna hit me for sure! Oh my god, I'm goated! I'm magically goated all of a sudden! I thought I would get hit like 40 times right there. I don't need that. I've not been hit in so long that it's irrelevant. I want to have it. I think it's best that I have it. Did I get the key? No, I did not. Let me get there. Let me get there. Don't end the stage. Don't end the stage. Okay. As long as I get through the thing, I don't care what happens. Doesn't matter what happens after that. Sorry, Mario. You've been left behind. You're just like Ellie in the hit show The Last of Us, based off of the hit game The Last of Us, although technically it were the standalone DLC for the first original The Last of Us the game. That's right. Adding to the list of things making me feel old lately, chief among them, Breath of the Wild 2, otherwise known as Tears of the Kingdom, coming out in a few days, man. And I'm over here like remembering when the Switch was coming out in a few days, and I'm also over here remembering being in the car on the way to go get The Last of Us, and now it's like a hit show 10 years later or whatever, you know? Can you imagine getting old? Is that cringe or pog? I don't know. Hentai. That's very creative. Old enough to know that it's all cringe, but young enough to know that it's all pog up in the lava Bowser cave system. A lot of Bowsers going around. With the state of the world, I too would want to be Bowser. You take the wheel on this one, Mario. I'm going to get some water, brother. Thank you. I can always count on you, man. Goodbye, Toad. It's been real. Unfortunately, our journey, and by that I mean your journey, has come to an end. How are you managing to do this? Yeah, okay. We're not going to fit together forever. God, I got to put down my massive water bottle. I was just watching. Hey, he's a star man. What are you going to do about that? You going to pick me back up? Thank you. I don't dare go anywhere without you. I'm pretty sure this is a template level. It's one of the Mario Kart ones, right? Maybe not, actually. Got a lot of little Timmy-esque things. Obviously, we weren't going to fit in there. It's all good, man. Nice try. An attempt was made. I appreciate it, you know? I couldn't have done better myself. This level is called Multiplayer City in the Clouds, and all I know is that that's a Wiggler, and Toadette has deceased immediately. Oh, we gotta go in the pipe. I know, it's confusing, Toad. You would think that you just go to the right, but sometimes it's more involved than that. I personally don't approve, but if that's how it needs to be, then that's how it needs to be. Why did I do that? Does that do anything? Did I just do anything right there? Hey, Mario. I'm glad to see I'm up here with the best of them. Although I'm not big, which could be a problem for me in the future. Bounce! Thank you. Ooh, secret mushroom. Actually, who's to say how much of a secret that was? I'm going up here. I think this is obviously the way you're supposed to go. So it's less that I'm going up here, more that like I went up there. Okay, that's annoying. I gotta go all the way down here. Just a touch flag. Because, gotta touch flag. What else would I do other than touch flag? Die, Goomba. No, the revenge of Goomba. Goomba 2. I never saw that one coming. Somebody hit the thing. I'll hit the thing. I'll do it myself, you know? I'm not lazy. I'm motivated here. I'm motivated to hit the block my own self. Jump. I don't know where anyone is. I only know where I am. And I am looking good here, honestly. Okay, I'm behind. Fun. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You scared me. Okay. We're good. We're in the clean. We're in the clean. What does that mean? We're in the clear. Do-do-do-do-do. Down the pipe. Do-do-do-do-do. Does that mean you won? Did you win? Because here I am. I'm here as well. Good job on your win. I'm right behind you. There's no points for that, but I'm here whenever you need me.
Well, they both have the Nintendo shirt on. Look at that coordination. Is that a coincidence? Mario, Nintendo themselves? I don't know if it's a coincidence or not, but listen, what won't be a coincidence is when I achieve ultimate climax victory here. I want the fire flower. I want it. 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 I got it. Hell yeah. I'm the only Fire Mario around these parts. That's, see, everyone else would have to watch out for that, but not me.
So trash.
She just plummeted to her possible death. Probable death, honestly. Dark! Okay, we're good to go. Jump. Boo, boo, boo. You're not supposed to advance when I'm looking at you. That makes me unhappy that you decided to break the rules. That's against the rules. That'd be against the rules. Don't come out of your pipe. Thank you. Son of a biscuit. Son! All right, cool. There's a little bit of lag, so I got scared, but we're fine. It's all good. Uh-oh. Ah, I knew the lag was gonna eat it. I knew the lag was gonna eat it. I knew it. Everybody's quitting. No, everyone's quitting. And that means it's just me and Toadette? And I'm super far behind. That sucks. It's still lagging, too. That sucks. Even worse. Okay, Toadette died as well. We're fine. There's a chance. Wait, we have lives on the table now. It's too laggy! My jumps won't come out. Here, listen. That's me hitting the button. But the jumps aren't existing. I need a fire flower again. But it won't respawn. So many bullets. Can someone tell Bill to take the day off? Am I right, fellas? I knew you were gonna come out of your pit. Duck. Jump. It's fine. I don't really see what I was supposed to do about that anyway. Duck again. I need the hit for later. Not now, though. Later. What did that do? That didn't do anything. Boo! You betrayed me! How could you? We were friends. No, I meant to land on that and boost up. I hate this. I'm running out of lives! Who runs out of lives in a versus level? It's so stupid. God, and then I have to do all the awkward jumps over and over and over and no! Peter 3009 didn't mess up. Had I just taken it a little slower, I could have probably gotten the freest win of my life. I'm fine with losing that many points. I'm sure the other two who left lost more points than me. Copium. Copium. Opium? Give me my daily supply? All right, well, I have a minute here in between games. I just want to break it down here for you. So I've been really busy lately dealing with copyright claims, like content ID claims. They're still called copyright claims. They're just using a, they're not as severe as like a strike or whatever, you know? So basically for a very long time now, years in fact, I've been using Persona music as my outro song. And, you know, it's like good music, right? And yeah, sure, it's all fun and games until the company that makes that music or distributes it, whatever you want to call it, comes a knocking and decides, hey, you know what? If you're going to have that song in there, we're going to want the money. So then my options are give them all the money from any video that it happens to be on, or just mute the section of the song within the video. YouTube has an in-house editor that allows you to edit content on your channel. So yeah, if you ever go back and see like a chunk of a video and it's just dead silent, that's why. It's because I've elected to just mute where possible. The Toadette video, the like 12-hour video that was on there, it also had the outro, but the in-house YouTube editor doesn't let you edit videos that are that long. So what I did was I just privated the old one and then I re-uploaded it
with my personal outro, which was custom made by Noteblock. So, yeah. And then I just put that back up there. It's like 7 seconds shorter or something because I had to cut out some to make room for the new outro because literally the longest a YouTube video can be, at least for me, is 12 hours. So, yeah, that's kind of just how I had to do it. And yeah, unfortunately, it's not been a all-at-once type of situation. It's been like once every 3 hours I will get a email about another video that's been copyright claimed or content ID, whatever you want to call it. And so then I have to like boot up my whole computer because you can't do it from mobile. And then I have to go in there and make sure that it's muted. Luckily, YouTube like identifies the exact time frames for me, so it doesn't take too long. But then I have to wait for it to process and like re-fix itself and stuff. So yeah, it's been not the best time, but I don't want this to sound like I'm complaining. I get it, the music was not mine to use in the first place, so like, I had foreseen this as a possibility many a moon ago. That's why I had the custom outro commissioned in the first place, just in case, you know? And from, yeah, so from now on we'll be using the we'll be using the custom outro, so no more Our Light from Persona 5 Royal, and no more of the other one from Strikers, and probably no more Beneath the Mask, just to be safe. And yes, I know, like, it's not that fair, because a lot of channels out there use Persona music, but I choose not to dwell on anything other than how hard Dark Brandon just clapped my cheeks. And the fact that I'm also thankful that I just have an alternative, and you know, they're not just taking all the money, because they could strike the videos, I guess, if they wanted to, or maybe they couldn't. So I don't know. All I'm saying is I'm grateful the problem isn't that intrusive. Like, yes, it's annoying. Yes, I've been dealing with it for the past few days, but life will go on. I just wanted to explain myself. So thank you for listening. I've got you, Branflakes. The guy who's Luigi, his name is Branflakes. I will be carrying Branflakes. Branflakes has left my arms. Oh, Lord in heaven, there's nothing I could do there. I wish you luck, Pink One, in your endeavors. But me and Branflakes over here, I'm dead again, Branflakes. Branflakes, I want you to win it all. If you win it all, Branflakes, I feel like I will have won it all. Or at least a piece of me will have won it all. Let's go, though. What if Branflakes didn't win? What if I won? How would that feel, I wonder? Couldn't imagine it. No, Mario, don't give up hope. If you've given up hope, then there's nothing left, and Branflakes' sacrifice is all in vain anyway. I hate it. No. Sorry, I don't want to get Branflakes killed. I did a regular jump. Good. Oh my Lord, with 1 second left? See, Branflakes? That's why you never give up. I mean, not Branflakes, Mario. Because that was pretty amazing. That was poggers. 1 second remaining. Kudos to you. Good job. Unfortunate that we would get one of those speedrun dash levels in Versus. Clearly those levels are meant for one person at a time, but you know what? I'm proud of you that you did it, and I'm also excited that we got something like that. Like, that was crazy. Branflakes, there he is. Look at him in his tiny glory. I love Branflakes. Not the cereal, of course. The person named Branflakes, who's playing as Toadette in this very match right here. I think the thing that I enjoy about Branflakes primarily is saying that I like Branflakes. We gotta pick up a 1-up mushroom. Okay, what I was gonna say before is, like, a level like that we just played, where it's, like, kind of not really meant for multiplayer, and it's a little bit weird, but I would prefer that to this. I know that maybe like a complete 180, but holy am I tired of levels like this, man, where we're all put in our own lane and have to like do the thing. I rather anything other than this, including a level that isn't meant for four people, because at least that gives you some hype moments. I mean, like,
Did you see what just happened last round? Dude beat the level with 1 second left. We had a guy give up. He was teabagging and spawn. And my anime pro tag, my shonen anime pro tag over here, was just like, I'm not done. It's not over until it's over. And then proceeded to solo the entire game and win with 1 second on the clock. Oh, I almost missed that jump. I'm gonna need you to miss one jump. I was ahead, and now you're ahead, so miss a jump, please. You didn't! You couldn't! You didn't miss a jump, and I missed one jump. I missed one jump and lost the stage. I shouldn't have missed the jump, to be fair. Wait. Maybe they'll... Let's do that again. Come on. You beat me once, but I bet you won't beat me twice. Yeah, I get it. We're the losers. It's so funny. Lose. Man, you don't need to... I get it. It's understandable. It was a defeat. Brand Flakes! If I had to lose to anyone, I'm glad it could be Brand Flakes. You know what? I completely turned my day around and turned my mind around on that whole situation. GG, Brand Flakes. That means GG in my language. It was the only thing I could squeeze in there in time. I'm gonna hit like on the stage just because Brand Flakes won. God, I love Brand Flakes. What a stand-up guy. Possibly. I mean, well, you know, Brand Flakes did wait. So there's a little evidence for you right there that Brand Flakes is looking out for you. These what? These Brand Flakes over here. Brand Flakes back at it again, trying to get another dub. Kind of hoping that he wins. Listen up, Brand Flakes. You think last time you winning by one single jump, you think that was close? Wait until this is so much closer. This is going to be closer than me and my father in an alternate dimension where me and my father are really close friends. Let's go into the door. How am I the last one in the door? I'm so pathetic. Jump. Okay, jump. Keep jumping. Okay. Jump. Okay, down and then up. There you go. And then under the spring, just like perfect. I'm ahead of somebody. Someone quit. None special quit. None special is the one who did it all with 1 second on the clock. If they're quitting, what chance do I stand against Brand Flakes? Against the monster that is Brand Flakes. Look at us. Look at us, Mario. We're in sync. Okay, apparently you saw that one coming. I did not. Ha ha! No! I fell behind again in my hubris. Let me through. You must let me through. You must go. Hey Mario. Duck. I did all the bad things. You with the shortcut! You with the shortcut, that was amazing! Wait, Mario is Brand Flakes! I just realized this. I thought Brand Flakes was Luigi, but Mario's Brand Flakes now. Oh, now we have to go all the way back. I'm so far behind. No, Brand Flakes. Please, Brand Flakes. Have it in your heart to show your friend a win for free. Have it in your eyes to throw for me. You're probably not hearing this, but Brand Flakes, I'm gonna need you to mess up. Brand Flakes. Listen up, Brand Flakes. You listen to me, SpongeBob. You listen to me, Brand Flakes. You need to take it slow. You're gonna get a heart attack if you keep going so fast every time, Brand Flakes. Look, you need to slow it down. You're not Sonic the Hedgehog here. How many other ways can I say it? God, this level's long. Which makes the sting of defeat all that more painful because I just have to watch it happen slowly. Oh, Brand Flakes. Oh, Brand Flakes. Oh, Brand Flakes. You're so goated. Oh, Brand Flakes. Brand Flakes. I don't know what heroin or Mario Maker steroids you're shooting, but can you take a second to give the rest of us a chance, Brand Flakes? You're so delicious with a bowl of milk. I don't have any Brand Flakes. Never have I even eaten Brand Flakes, but I don't think it's that controversial of me to say that Brand Flakes rocked my world today. Brand Flakes reached the goal, did a sick flip. Thank you, Brand Flakes. Truly epic. You're a gamer, honestly. That's the highest compliment I can give you.